to find sea glass for them. I sent it to different countries where there's fewer beaches and people wanted to make jewelry out of it and shit. And then I started to make jewelry out of it myself. And then after getting paid to make jewelry, which was really fun, I noticed when I was an animator, loads of stuff that was really hard to get a hold of. Woo! Like dick. I didn't sell dick. I sold craft materials. And dick. And cat and baseball bat.